quite a dead spider in the mark. I drew thin, what your bees? Musky nose merely tease, and I rather like a cricket on the heart. But my blood runs cold to meet in pyjamas and bare feet with a great big hairy spider in the mark. Barcelona. I have dragged a mountain lioness to her mother. I've restored a mad gorilla to its owner. But I don't dare face that spot. What a frightful looking beast, half an inch across at least. It would frighten even Superman or Garth. There's contempt you can't disguise in the beady little eyes of the spider sitting glowering in the bar. With the back brush and the sponge, I have bonded with a present from Panar. But it doesn't mind at all, it just curls into a ball and simply goes squatting in the bar. For hours we have been locked in a struggle. I have lured it to the deep end by the drain. At last I think I've washed it down the plug hole. But here it comes, freaking up the shape. Shave, oh my nerves that behave, and there's bound to be a fearful aftertime. So before I cut my throat, I shall leave this final note, written to it by the spider.
Thank you.